So it's been channeled into a way that is appropriate for the workplace, but it's still that hyperactivity.
And the wintry weather is on the way, but the provincial government says hold off just a bit longer before donning your studded tires. The Department of Transportation and Work says studded tire season officially begins as of Friday, November 1st. Before then, the department suggests making other preparations for snow and ice. Make sure all tires are in good condition, as well as brakes, wipers, and lights. Prepare antifreeze and windshield wash, and check your oil before the chill settles in. And on that note, now it's time to take a look at your complete VOCM weather forecast. For St. John's Metro and the rest of the Avalon, Clarenville, and Marytown, periods of drizzle or showers today, light winds and a high of 18. Drizzle tonight in a low of 8. For central Newfoundland, periods of rain or drizzle today, temperature of 17, falling to 10 this afternoon. Drizzle tonight in a low of 6. And for the west coast and northern peninsula, rain ends this afternoon, then cloudy, light winds and a high of 12. Tonight cloudy and a low of 6. And now you're up to date. I'm Richard Duggan. Stay with VOCM for breaking news as it happens at VOCM.com and 590 VOCM.
VOCM. VOCM.
Some people call me the space cowboy.